So with our single leg hip hinge into balance, or doing this motion, pardon, from here, we're doing this motion up into a balance post. What we want to go ahead is we have two options. We can focus on utilizing the smaller water jugs, and we can put them again to the side, okay? And just focusing on keeping wrists nice and straight, water level nice and straight. Want to come back then from here, post. So again, we're trying to fight any instability here. Back down again and through, focusing on water levels. And here, fire and focus. We can also throw in a little bit of a press and then back. Okay, if we want to go ahead and provide a little bit more instability, we can take one jug, opposite again, two opposite, same exact deal. I'm going to focus on from here. I come back, my hip hinge, one leg. As I come up, I'm going to swing through. I have my post. As you see, I'm fighting the balance. I press up nice and slow. Back down, keeping it centered. And back down to my starting position. If I want to go ahead and I want to make it a little bit heavier, just working on the hip hinge factor, I do have my 1 gallon jug. If you want to be adventurous, you definitely can get two 5 gallon jugs. I like to call this the Goliath. From here, it's at the side, same exact deal. I'm gonna go ahead, focus on, as you see, it's testing all my stability. I'm here, down, and squeeze, back up. So same exact deal, just trying to focus on keeping nice and tall. From here, back, again, fighting it, and here, straight through. So as you see, definitely quite a challenge to go ahead to keep that asymmetrical position now symmetrical. So give it a try.